You can use this programmer called USBasp to program ATtiny85 microcontrollers. You need all three parts to use it to the full: USBasp itself, extension cable, and a reduction from 10 pins to 6 pins. The connection of all three parts is unambiguous. There are notches on both the connectors and the cable that don't allow you to connect the connector in reverse. Then all you have to do is make sure that you connect the connector correctly to the development board and you can program it. But it has one catch. If you use Windows 10 to write programs, installation is not that simple. Windows 10 requires Signet drivers. Fortunately, a simple solution has been devised to install the right drivers for you. You need the zadig program to do this and use it to install those drivers. Follow the installation procedure carefully. All you have to do is make sure you select USBasp in the list and select the correct driver for it. For Windows 10, two drivers should work: WinUSB and libusbK. Download the zadig program and run it. No installation is required. If you plug USBasp into a USB port for the first time, USBasp will be among the other devices in the device list and will not have a driver installed. An error is displayed when you are attempting to program the microcontroller. In zadig, turn on List All Devices. Now you have to be very careful and select USBasp in the list, nothing else. You will also select the correct driver from the list, and you install it. Installation takes approximately 1 minute. The driver will be installed and USBasp will appear among the USB devices. And now you can use it to program the microcontroller. In this example, it is the ATtiny85 microcontroller programmed using the Arduino IDE and the ATtiny core